Manhattan shook again tonight. A 4.2 magnitude earthquake was reported west of town. That's according to the USGS. Their website shows it happened just after 6 tonight.
There was also a second smaller 3.4 magnitude earthquake in the same area just after 6 o'clock. Now, this continues a series of earthquakes in the area over the past few months. We've seen some social media reports from people who felt it near Townsend and even in Helena.
And now let's get a